Justice and equity. I want to thank the thousands of you who've come out to oppose the Trump administration's occupation of our city.
The reason this is important is because it's not just happening.
It is an unconstitutional occupation. The tactics that have been used by our federal officers are abhorrent. They do not act with probable cause. People are not being told who they are being arrested by, and they're being denied basic constitutional rights.
I understand that. You're all entitled to your opinion, and the reason I wanted to be here tonight was not to...